Hello, everybody. We're back with some more this shit. So, everybody knows already what happened the other night that we played this.
Shut the fuck up, Scotty.
I'm not gonna say anything. But we did not get caught that entire time. I made pretty damn well sure of it. Mike, are you good?
Yeah.
Try to move around so I know you're good. What the fuck is that over there? Awesome explosion. But yeah, I made pretty well sure of it that we didn't get caught, because right after that, Mike, more people spawned.
Shit.
So I had to do my damnedest to make sure we didn't get caught.
Not even gonna lie, I almost forgot how to crouch.
You better learn.
Because, you know, since I was just coming off of playing Red Dead, I'm used to the crouching on there.
Yeah, I feel that. Where the fuck are all the enemies at? Can we climb this? Oh, we can.
Oh, controller, don't tell me that. I don't like that.
What's it telling you? Oh, shit. Oh, this guy power. Got... This guy got fucked up, Mike.
Hey, buddy.
What?
Buddy? Okay. I don't think he's okay.
He got fucked up. I think we have to go over here. We gotta go to the radio tower.
Fucking run for it.
Watch someone spawn and we immediately get caught.
I'm hitting X. Skip. One. What the fuck?
Oh, we beat it.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, and we did all four of the optionals. Damn it.
Why?
So close. So close to leveling up.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia...
Oh my god! My camera view sucked. You gotta use the ham radio, Mike. Oh, hey, look at that.
Oh, look, the gun.
Oh, I got ammo. Can we not go out of here? What's upstairs? Oh god, there's a guy holding wine. I was about to say, Mike, I don't have any suppressed ammo, so this is not going to be good.
I don't have any suppressed either.
I do got pistol suppressed.
I'm not gonna lie for a second. I'm like, how the fuck do we get down? I'm like, wait a minute, I'm not there. No, don't drop there.
Hold on, don't move.
Whoops.
I just saved your life, by the way. Huh! There's another one over that way. Well, at least we have an objective right here. We have an enemy coming up to my 12. He's coming around the corner.
Just remember, it's triangle.
Triangle for what?
The stealth attack, if you get that close.
I'm not gonna get that close. He's moving away. I'm probably just gonna pop him in the forehead, in the back of his head. The back of your head is ridiculous! Oh, Mike, get over here!
Oh boy, I no. Where you at?
Up here, you can climb.
Oh, okay, I didn't see a chain.
Fuck, hold on, I'm trying to think. I have an idea, follow me. See, they don't know where we are, cause... you know, fuck them. The least that they know, the better. So they're all suspicious of one area. We're gonna move to another. I wonder. Can I? Never mind, let's not do that. There's no. What the fuck? How are they hearing us?
I threw rocks because I thought you was gonna throw that stealth grenade. Or, yeah, stealth grenade.
Stick grenade. Grenade. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was tempted. But I only have one, I don't wanna waste it.
Got two. I mean, I could just yeet it up over this wall and see what happens.
Let's not risk. Well, you know what? Save it and then risk it.
Okay, hit this button. That button. Yeet. That did nothing.
Get in Jacob!
I'm disappointed.
I'm doing something on my phone real quick.
Where are you going?
Oh,
fuck that guy. Hey, I saved it because it goes wrong.
Shit. Imagine if the fucking ricochet would have killed the other guy.
Oh, that would have been sick as shit.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! I think I got them. Yep, I got them all running away from you. I threw that stick grenade.
So tempting just to put a bullet through their head. Okay, you ran away and you're running away, so I think we're okay.
moving up. We might just have to take this edge by edge. I don't see us getting into the middle of the map. Wait a second, can I climb that? Is that climbable? Is it doable? Oh. Hi, Mike.
Hey.
Ah, my pistol don't reach that far. Sniper does. Wait, he's coming this way. Oh, fuck. Fuck, Mike, they're all coming.
Was war das? Seht lieber mal nach.
Ma questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via.
Pretty much got them to fuck off, Mike. Watch your six.
I seen him. I'm running. Sort of.
If you think about it, I pretty much just told them to fuck right off. Mike, how do we make missions go from 0 to 100 real quick?
Explosions and boomsticks.
Alright, let's back off and give them time to actually settle down. I thought I could have gotten in shot. Probably still. Yeah. Alright, now we gotta move. Oh shit! I shot one bullet and they're all attracted. I mean, I guess that's kinda how it works.
Come on, guy, poke your head. I'll put a
I wouldn't shoot from there.
It's 30-06 will love you.
You have 30-06?
You know the Springfield 1903? Oh. Chamber did the same thing as the M1 Garand.
Coming at you, Mike. One's coming at you.
Du kannst weglaufen, aber du kannst dich nicht verstecken.
Motherfucker.
Okay, time. Time to restart.
If you want to get your kill, go ahead and get it.
I somehow got that grenade kill. I shot him in the ass. Alright, Mike, I think it's time for a restart.
And to be honest, the guy that caught me, like the way you were looking, there was that wall to your right, or like your 1 o'clock. His head was sticking over the top of it, and I never saw it. Like, shit.
The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production?
Hey, Mike. Didn't you save it?
Yeah, I saved it. Like right before I went to throw that German stick grenade.
You could have loaded that save.
Yeah, let me do that.
I'm sure we somewhat got caught, but they technically, we didn't get caught here. Because you shot that bullet while you were over there. Right there.
No, but the thing is, what kind of pisses me off is that guy that was close to me, I walked up to him to stealth kill him, and then that's when I noticed I got caught.
So that's because someone else was there.
So should I yeet?
No, they're pretty much idle mode now. Let them all split off and then we'll take them all out. Got one right above us. Oh, too bad I can't stealth kill from here. That would be awesome.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico! Mein Gott, eine Leiche!
Durch Kämpfer zu Blut!
Alright, let's move over here, where we was. Pretty much break off from them. And we'll let them calm down again. Because over there is one of our objectives.
questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via.
What the fuck? Damn it. Wait. Can I do this? Can I attract him closer? Fuck. Fuck.
What the hell are you doing?
Trying to throw rocks. I was trying to attract that guy closer. Wait. Why is my sniper a suppressed ammo? That'd be awesome.
What do you do?
Ran around the corner like a dumb shit?
Ah,
sounds like something I would do.
Come on over here. Oh, you bitch. Don't fucking turn around, ho. Come on over here, because I know you're going to. Yeah, one of our objectives is over there. So we actually have to go over there. And you know what really pisses me off?
What?
The fact that they can hear the fucking sounds and not fucking react to it. Like, oh, I hear something. I'm going to walk the total opposite direction. I hit this? Mike, if I hit this, the shot would be deadly. Woo! That dome!
Hey, I heard that ding.
I bet he heard it too.
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure he's taking a nap in the river box.
Oh. Ooh, Mike.
What?
I almost fucked that up for us. Oh, okay, no, we're still good. You coming, Mike?
Yeah, I was just looking at something on my phone right quick.
I don't want to take out all these fucks by myself.
Yeah, well, I also don't have suppressed ammo.
I don't have a whole lot of it. I hate that I can't understand them. Can you understand some of them?
Fuck no.
And again, it has been how long since you took German?
Yeah, I mean, I might get, you know, some words here and there. But that don't really mean that much.
Oh shit, Mike, I gotta move.
I see one guy in front of me that I'm gonna try to take out.
You gonna try and stealth it?
Yeah.
Stealth to figure out.
He's all the way down.
I have eyes on him.
Da war doch ein Geräusch.
Oh, I don't know where you threw that rock at. Yep, I have eyes on him.
Ein Geräusch.
Oh, never mind.
Was war das?
That was kind of risky, but
that was very risky. What do you mean, kinda?
I mean, fuck it. Nothing I can do about it now.
I'm pretty sure we can make our way over there. I hate that sound.
What sound?
That hing. Oh shit, he's coming. You gotta admit that was sick as fuck.
Agreed.
Where'd you go? You up top?
Yeah. Oh, you're right below me.
I got him. He hears you.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get to him.
Yep, I see him.
Oh wait, I see him now.
Oh, he's coming up to you.
Uh-oh.
He was. Did you throw something else, Mike?
Threw a rock.
Yeah, someone else heard it. Investigate Abbott. Mike, if you want to come in here, you can get some ammo. Suppressed ammo.
Okay, just. I had to shoot that guy because he turned around, looked right at me, and I wasn't taking any chances.
I got you. Come in here and get some suppressed ammo. Because I just got 10 for the sniper, so. It's over there. Okay. In that room. Did you get suppressed ammo?
No, I got regular ammo. I mean, hey, I'll take it. It's ammo.
Your next buy should be suppressed rifle or suppressed pistol ammo. I bought. Oh shit! Someone's coming up. Haha! He jumped through the window. That was sick.
Come here, you Nazi fuck.
He went up top. He's all the way up top.
Wir brauchen Sichtkontakt. Rein da.
Che passione. Mike, we gotta move. Che talento. Purtroppo è quasi
sicuramente un pezzo. Yeah, I just don't want to move too quickly.
Oh shit, Mike! We gotta move. We definitely gotta move. They're coming up that ladder now.
You did not see me. You did not see me.
Alright. I threw that TNT bomb to kind of like throw them away.
Right.
Shit, shit, shit.
You get sighted?
Almost. Thank God you killed him. Testicle shot. Hey, look, we're clear now.
I feel that pain.
I know, right?
Weird.
Yeet! Oh, that hurt a lot.
Yeet! Oh, shit.
You have medkits?
Yeah, I got medkits.
Okay, good. Because you're probably going to need them. So you know how it is.
Yeah, I know how it is.
Alright. Guess we can start treading this way.
Yeah, cause I'm like, which way are we gonna go? Well, that guy's gonna lose head.
Oh shit! Whenever you get over here, sprint, cause you'll get caught. There's a tank up here.
Oh, hi, Mr. Tank.
I only got 4 suppressed pistol ammo, so we gotta use them wisely. Oh, it's not a tank, it's an APC! Shit, I can't exactly shoot the gunner from here. Alright, Mr. Gunnerman, turn around so I can shoot you in the face. Alright. I don't have to worry about the APC now. But now I'm down to 4 bullets for the sniper. Imagine if the challenge was used suppressed ammo only.
Oh, fuck.
Look at a guy right here. Hey, Mike, I think his head's ringing.
Nah, you don't need it anyway.
We might want to move that body, though. We're gonna see it. Now that body, they're definitely... Oh, out of ammo for that. You want this guy?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him right in... Oh. Wait, my cover was blown by the APC.
The APC's dead, it doesn't count. Oh, fuck. Okay, we got it. There's two over there. Whose cover was blown?
Mine, because of that APC. And enemies are getting pissed. They are in pursuit of my last known location, but they technically haven't shot at me, so... If I remember correctly, like, as long as we're not seen or shot at, if not shot at, we're fine. Did you just put it? Okay, I guess. What was there, like 2-3 enemies over there?
Uh-huh.
Okay, they're searching.
Yeah, see, they never technically caught us. So technically, we're in the clear. Why is it whenever I aim on someone, they decide to run?
I know that feeling.
Okay, in real life, you would not have died to that shot. Just trying to get rid of all these yellows as much as.
What happened?
Either it kicked me or it kicked me. Oh. Alright, so let's just go ahead and pause this real quick. Alright, so a few minor technical difficulties, but we're back at it like a crack at it. Oh fuck, that's right, it's not gonna do my fucking thing until next mission. For some reason that APC still sees you.
I don't know, man.
Yep, that's it. I know you were gonna run. I'm gonna run behind this tree here. And guess what? Me on again.
Alright, now it's back to the 15.
Alright, we got those two marked. There's a couple over there that they don't know that what's going on. Taking out this unmarked target now. We just got that one stupid motherfucker to deal with, and then we should be in the clear again. Which I seemingly cannot get a shot. Oh, hi, Mike.
Hey.
Oh, the last guy's behind the wall. Oh, what's over here? Oh, it's a dead body. La. I almost got caught.
Hey, you see those three targets to my 12?
Yes.
No, no, mai capito questo artista.
Never mind.
Così pedissequo, ma che cosa pensavano?
I only have one more suppressed. Let's go over here and see if they have any. Oh, there's a sniper around. There is a sniper, so be careful.
Alright, I'm going to...
I got that flash from, like, a sniper. Alright, they're looking for this area. Oh, sick, I got a med kit. There's SMG ammo and you need it. Nice sound mask kill. Oh, and I got more suppressed rifle ammo. There was a sniper somewhere. I have no idea where.
Another sound mask would be nice. Or if that would stop moving.
Oh god. I look up and like six people are running across. How do you see him?
Hold up.
Oh, I don't have a shot. Mike, the distance is too long. It's not rendering. We got a good sound mask over here, so we don't have to move. I have to wait until my heartbeat goes down.
Poke your head. Poke your head.
Is that all of them? What the fuck was that? Did someone else join the party?
No, something fucking rolled off my foot.
Oh, Mike, there's a... Uh-oh. Oh god, Mike, there's still a sniper out there.
Well, he hasn't targeted me yet.
He's targeted me and I don't know where from. There is another guy somewhere. I don't know where he went. I'm gonna figure out where the sniper is. Oh, there's these two. Oh, we took a shot at the same time. There was another one. That might have gotten me caught. Yep. Mike, you wouldn't happen to have any TNTs on you, would you?
No, all I have is the three stick grenades and a grip ring.
I have an idea. Cause I know what's catching me. That's what was catching me. I destroyed the APC. What's up here? Did you search up here yet? Oh, it's a little sniper spot.
I'll say I didn't see anything up there.
I mean, there's like nothing up there, but alright. There's two more up there still. I'll let you have. There's three more. I'll let you have them. Of course Roman would go to jail. Oh, what the hell was that shot? That's a hell of a shot.
Come here.
They heard that gunshot, by the way.
Yep, you did not see me. I'm running.
They see you?
No, I just have a bad feeling if I stay in that area.
You should be all clear now. Oh, fuck, you are definitely not all clear, my friend. What the fuck?
Fuck, who is that?
Find us. See, this is the stuff that I don't get.
And, like, I'm sure you understand, I'm not, like, bullshitting, you know, like, when you ask me if I got caught, no, I'm not gonna sit there lying. It wouldn't be worth it.
Yeah, and somehow, some way, I'm still getting shot. Like, you got like three people on you. Are you dead?
No, but my screen's done. A little bit dark around the edges. I don't know, I think you guys below me.
Ow! Fuck! Alright, we're gonna have to move. To go back to that save point. Or did you save it sooner than, like, a little sooner than this?
I think I might have saved it a bit sooner.
I don't know, but that was bullshit on how you got caught. You know, I might not even count that.
Well, Oh,
yeah, because now we're back to alert, so I'm not even going to bother counting that, because... Alright, let's just hide out and calm down. Oh fuck. Fucking sniper again. Don't get caught.
I'm still good.
I have my eyes on someone. There is still a sniper out and about, by the way. I literally cannot find him. It's actually aggravating me. I got some enemies to my 12. Do you want to take them out with the sound masking? Would be nice. Alright, they're whited. I'm not really looking. Oh, they heard that. What sucks is I only have sniper suppressed. If he climbs...
Damn it.
God dang it, Michael. Hit your shots. Get good, kid. Oh! I love how I say that and he instantly gets that shot.
I'm a little surprised.
Apparently you got sighted. Apparently it's the player sighted. Oh, they heard that. I know they heard it because I heard it.
Yeah, well, you're not that far away.
Damn it, dude, they're all up in this wall and I can't get up there.
I see what you mean by that sniper glare.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, there's two people around here somewhere. If you can get a shot, that would be nice.
Around where?
They're on the mark. As long as you're not getting caught, then you're fine. I have literally suppressed, the ammo. So I can worry about that. I don't want to climb all the way up here and then get caught. Michael, to my, I want to say 11, going to my 12. To my 11.
Got another sniper glare.
I'm gonna find that sniper, don't worry. But But if you can hit the guy to my 11, that would be nice. And then I got two guys to my one. One and a half. Ew, I heard that death. By the way, I had that sniper glare again. I don't know where from.
I wonder if that guy I just killed was...
No, that wasn't the sniper.
I'm not seeing anybody else.
Search is over. You can't get up that way. I've already tried. Okay, the search is over, so they're not really worried about us. I'm thinking, oh, there's a chain over here. Fuck. Mike, are you trying to get some rifle ammo?
Yeah, you know, see what all I can get.
Alright, Mike, we're gonna have to run like hell.
Oh, well, I was just about to start climbing up this chain.
Fire in the hole! Run!
I'm staying down here.
They're gonna hear this. Okay, I guess they didn't hear it. They're deaf. Hey, he said, "Hey, Mike, don't shoot more than three times. Remember that."
I only shot twice.
He said, "Hey, Spencer." How'd you like that shot?
Fuck that guy.
He said, "Hi, something." That looked the most violent death ever. Hey, look, this place is open, so we can actually get some ammo and shit. I'm gonna search this ammo shack. Pistol ammo. I got 7 suppressed. Rifle, no suppressed pistol, which sucks. So we got 14 suppressed rifle if we need it. AM radio. Hey, look. Now if we need sound masking, we can use it. Can't remove that. Anything here? Oh, 8 suppressed pistol, 8 shotgun. I hate how the pistol takes.
Che passione! Che talento! Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
Hey, what about the pistol?
I hate that it takes reloading just to. Mike, we have allies!
We got what?
We have allies!
Oh, shit, okay.
I don't want them here. Because remember last time we had allies?
Yeah, it didn't go so well. Well.
Oh, here. Can you climb that? That was sick. Somehow, someway, you still didn't get caught. I found our sniper, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, I'm going to go get him right now.
Oh, you dumbass Nazi. Peek your head back out. It wasn't fun. Good night.
I'm actually going up into the sniper spot. Because he had a pretty damn good spot.
Oh, for sure.
Damn, I can't get that last one. You can hit that shot, because you're being sighted.
Ah, you didn't see it. You did. What's that guy?
Oh, Mike, did you get caught?
No. Surprisingly. Like, I shot the guy, or shot at the guy, missed, shot him again, missed again, and then, you know, he was waving for help, and I shot him in the face.
Alright, we got the all clear again. Is one of our missions over here?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. What hell of a shot.
Right shot.
What the hell was that? And nobody heard it too, so I'm kind of proud of you.
I'm kind of yellowed right now.
Oh, yep, I see him.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, there's that one guy.
There's two guys.
You guys okay,
I see. Oh, another APC! Okay, I'll worry about the APC later.
You know, kind of, you know, just gonna let sit for a minute, let it cool down.
I can't see these fucks. One's right below me. Nope, one's right beside me. If I didn't take that second shot, I would have died. I would have gotten caught.
I don't blame you.
I missed. Alright, you should be somewhat all clear.
Yeah, I am all clear.
We still have this APC to deal with. Oh, Mike, you got sighted.
Still fine.
Okay, real quick chat. Another reason why I'm stopping is because in most missions, I feel like I take most of the kills and points. So I'm kind of letting Mike lead. If you catch my drift. Mike, can you hear me?
Say again.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you just fine.
Oh, I gotta search this guy. Oh, I got a flare gun! What the fuck does a flare gun do? Disturbed or targeted? What can I do with a flare gun? Maybe it's used to distract? Hold on. I'm gonna shoot a flare gun at this fucking APC. Never mind. You fucking alerted everybody.
All I did was shoot some. All I did was shoot the guy in the head.
Between the trees! Mike, do you want to mark all these fuckers? I need you to stop moving. Artillery strike block. That's what a flare does.
Calls in an artillery strike?
Yeah. That's sick. Alright, last two silenced bullets. Use them wisely without missing. Ah, I didn't use the last one wisely. Fuck. Oh, dude, I want another one of those flare guns. That was fucking sick.
Non ho mai capito questo artista. Mai. È così pedissequo. Ma che cosa pensava?
I don't understand. The Germans say not like they're really close to the farm.
Say that again.
Like, I was hearing the Nazis talking or whatever. The thing is, they sound like they're close, but we can clearly see on the map that they are a decent ways away. But
puoi sfuggirmi!
Coming up on us. I got silence pistol. I'm so mad that artillery strike was wasted.
Yeah, man, that's a bummer. Overhead. Overhead.
Good shit. Alright, let's start moving forward.
Watch that guy to the right.
Yeah, I know. What guy? What guy?
I mean, I don't know. I don't see anybody.
There's another guy to the left.
Oh, okay.
There was a guy to the left. Or not. Damn it, dude. It'd be nice if we can get a few shit from these guys. Do you want to put a satchel on the APC?
I have one.
You could just walk up to it. It should have like a satchel remote. Or a satchel thing. You're gonna get caught by it regardless. You can't save that, but. Alright, Mike, I'm gonna let you search this building. I got a feeling there's gonna be some ammo. Yeah, like I said, you're gonna get caught by it.
Yeah, by it.
What?
the bow gunner or whatever, the guy who sits next to the driver.
Oh, well, he's dead now. So we need a dick. Like this building here, I'm gonna let you search because I got a feeling there's gonna be silenced ammo in there. And I've noticed you haven't had any silenced ammo this entire mission.
Okay, this entire mission, the last one. If I'm not mistaken, well, no, I had some before. Okay, I got some knockdown ammo. Particularly looking for. Yeah, that's what I want, the 1897 French. Yeah, give me that instead. And suppressed rounds, which I'm loading in because...
Hey, you got some suppressed rounds. Good. How much suppressed rounds?
10 rounds, 4 rifles.
Nice. That's better than nothing.
Damn right.
And we got some peeps up here. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Can we make a play? Hold on, I wonder if I could do this. Mike. Suppress round here. If you could see the fucking... Hold on. I can't fucking...
Okay. Yeah, I can see the grill.
Right there, the truck. The big thing on the left, the round thing, is a gas tank. Hit it. That'll distract them.
As this one guy coming towards us.
Look how you handled them. They're still more distracted than the truck. Trying to see if I can find a fucking Jenny. Oh, I didn't mean to stand. Alright, we got explosions here.
Do what?
Hit that explosion.
Explosion.
I marked it, it's right here. I use that as sort of cover. Ooh! Right in the head. Alright, I need to move. Sorry if I crossed over.
You're good.
Won't you have your fun?
Alright, I'm gonna hold off for a second.
We have an office. Ossifer.
Dead now.
I'm pretty sure we're in a clear. Well, sort of. Still have one more motherfucker down here.
Just take a run. Ooh, there, I see at least two ahead.
Yep, I seen one. He's right there.
Where's that second one?
Yep, I see him run across the road. Did you see him or no?
I saw him run, but I couldn't snap fast enough.
Trying to get him to run again. You see a little question mark?
On the HUD or mini map, whatever. Yeah. Wait a minute.
No, you. There you go. He stopped. Hit him. See that, Mike? That's how we work as a team, right there.
Yeah, cause I'm not even gonna lie. Literally, at first, I did not see it. Ooh, another guy to the left.
And he doesn't even know we're here.
Oh, there's like three. in the face.
That killed the red. That was one of our objectives.
What? Oh. Okay.
I mean, it works. Trying to find some more shit.
Yay, no more suppressed bullets.
No, that's not a good thing. I'm gonna check this bunker.
Ooh, don't see me, do not see me.
Yeah, don't. You wanna save while we're here?
Yeah, let me do that.
Cause we made it very far not to get caught.
Okay, I gotta save.
I got a fucking shit ton of those fucking warheads.
We got people moving towards us.
Love how we had the same exact idea. Oh, don't let us get caught.
Did he catch me?
No, nobody's caught us yet.
That guy probably.
What guy?
The guy coming into the left? I can't. Shot on him because
what guy?
I don't know.
Move out the fucking way!
Nope, I'm just gonna stand here and mysteriously shoot.
Well, we don't need that, we need you out of the damn way.
Oh, shut up. Go on Weight Watchers.
I think you need to go on Weight Watchers.
Bitch, I guarantee you weigh more than me.
You're the one that took up all the fucking door. Yeah, see, it's moments like that that we don't really care about. It's when they are all coming at us and they're all shooting us. That shit.
Now, let's see, what the fuck do we gotta do over here?
I don't know. Probably another abbot. Hey, I got 10 suppressed. The hell is that red line on my map? Did you notice that?
I just now oh, that's something about some convoy.
Convoy?
Yeah, like, I heard my character say something about convoy. I'm honestly, in a way, kind of thinking the guy that I'm playing as is the same guy I played as in Zombie Army Trilogy. And Zombie Army 4 Dead Ward. I'll have to look into that, later.
Ma questo, sul serio? Questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via.
Didn't we clear out this area already?
Yeah,
this is like the very first area. Okay, so we did like a whole fucking circle.
Oh fuck, convoy.
Oh fuck.
How about I just run like hell?
Did you get caught?
Yeah.
Well, nobody's shooting.
I was looking down and then
I have an idea though.
Well, they're not stopping, so. I mean, did we like just go on with it? Because what, the last time I saved, was before we came down to this area.
I have an idea, but you're not gonna like it.
What? Huh? What? Well, you're not saying anything, so I'll take it as,
what convoy?
Fuck, I don't know. One of us is dead? That's not supposed to make sense.
Bro, I ran and... Dude, look!
Hold on.
We have a bunch of marked enemies up there.
Holy shit.
Dude, that literally happened right as soon as I blew up the fucking convoy.
There's 30 people with this gun.
Did they take out our fucking friendlies, those ass? Oh no. What the fuck did you do? Throw a stick grenade on her?
I threw a ball. Okay, Ron.
So I was looking at mods for this game. And there's a mod that literally allows you to do everything without being seen once. It's like you're invisible to them.
Like, I can just sit here, pop a shot like that, and it'll be okay. Like, right in front.
No, they can hear you, but they can't see you. So, like, if you don't pop a shot and you walk up to someone like this, they can't see you.
That was my bad. I had trouble sitting down.
You ready to do this?
I guess so.
That wasn't very convincing, Mike.
Hey, there ain't no time like the present.
That's even better. Holy fuck! Mike!
I'm coming.
No, press your middle button, the big tab button, and fucking look at the map and pull the map up. Dude, look how big this fucking map is.
Oh,
that's neat. Mike, we can see enemies on the big map.
Can?
Yeah, pull up the big map. You can see the enemies walking around. That's fucking cool as shit. Mike, wait up, fat whore.
Hey, we gotta go destroy the gun.
We don't have to do that. That's not our main objective.
Oh, I thought that was the main objective.
No, that was a side objective. Main objective, side objectives only earn us fucking XP.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna run over there because... fuck it.
Oh, if you want to go over there, you can. I'll take these guys on myself. I have no problem with that.
Well, you know, since I'm a little bit of a lower level, I kind of want to build that up a little bit.
Go for it, man.
As long as I don't get caught.
Is it bad that I heard your gunshots?
We are how far away from each other? Then again, obviously I'm running unsuppressed ammo. So... I kinda got about three of the controllers in front of me, so I think I need to wait.
How was there a body found? That doesn't make sense. He's below ground and he saw a dead body. No, it's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to search. Mike, you good?
Yeah, I was waiting for my suspicion to go away.
Alright, well, I'm gonna clear. I just got 8 more suppressed pistol. I could use more suppressed rifle. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me.
Okay, I definitely need to wait.
Yeah, after that, you should.
Consider... Do not persist. No, no. Stay the fuck away from me.
Mike, if you can get in the clear... Oh my god. If you can get into the clear, you could probably save it. I heard that gunshot. Mike, you better get in the clear.
I'm good. the third guy that was in front of me, there he's not pursuing.
Okay.
What the fuck is he? He's just standing in one spot. What the hell?
We got everyone over here under suspicion. Like, every single guard that's over here.
Yeah.
Is completely under suspicion. Not of me, but of you.
Of course.
Holy shit, Mike, now I have a 12 times scope. I'm gonna try. Oh my sweet dear Lord Jesus. There's like 7, 8 guys, 9, 10. I'm walking into the pit of it. I better not do that. That's a big fucking mistake. I might actually consider this part of the mission. Wow, they didn't hear that? That's impressive. I might actually consider this part of the mission a part of the mission where it's almost impossible not to get caught.
But I would go to assume that you would at least try not to get caught.
Of course. Damn it! I was trying to get that collat. Well, I better start moving. Oh, fuck. You shot again, and it got everyone aroused.
Oh my god.
Okay. These guys are fine. Are you good over there?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm over here at the gun, just waiting for the three guys around the gun to kind of cool up a little bit before I advance.
No, I got everyone here aroused. I gotta move. Thank you. Thank God you shot.
Why?
Dude, I'm so mad, bro. I fucking disabled a Jenny and I could have used that to fucking sound mask. Oh, I have a shot. But do I want to take it, though? Because I have no suppressed.
Alright, I put the satchel on the last gun.
That was somewhat worth it. Michael, fire your gun.
Anything?
Yes, it actually worked. On the bright side, though, I took a lot of them out. See, it'd be nice to be able to find, like, a different path. Hold on. Run! 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 There we go. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, could you, like, piss off? Can I shoot you from here? I can't. Fuck. I can't get around him. I have to go through this. Bullshit. I got two birds, one stone, boy. Jebaited. Thank you.
ancora caldo!
I should have put another one down.
Got him with the fucking Falcon Heavy. There you go.
And you know what, Mike?
What?
I'm taking these guys. How are you bleeding out?
I got hit by a trap.
Where the fuck are you? How the fuck? Save it. Save it. Save it.
I can't.
Fuck, Mike. I can't come get you. There's no way possible for me to get you.
Well, let's see. Bleeding out, bleeding out, bleeding out.
Damn it.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. Realistically. Let's just hit checkpoint and see how that goes. Because I believe, at least for me, checkpoint should be...
Oh shit! The city bouncing Betty kills is my checkpoint. Now don't hit that fucking trap again. Wait a second. I have an idea.
Well, I'm not going to be running into that trap.
Did you defuse it?
I shot it. Because you can defuse them?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
But that bullet knew that.
Okay, so these fucks don't know where the fuck I am. No suppressed sniper ammo.
Okay, so I'm guessing you got sighted.
I didn't get sighted, they're suspicious. See, there's a balcony there, but I don't know why that balcony is there. That'd be nice to be able to climb up to that balcony. be nice if I had some throwables.
Hello, Mr. Sniper.
Sniper Glint?
Sniper Tower.
Oh, that's even better. If you can get shots on the guys that are over here, these two, right here, in this area, that'd be nice.
Somewhere I'm assuming you marked, I cannot shoot those two guys, but I got two guys down in front of me. I could probably shoot.
Are they down at the bottom, like in the, that same general area?
Well, I let's see, I don't know exactly which way you're looking. Like, are you looking more towards the outside of the building, or more towards, like, the courtyard and shit?
Don't worry about it. Fuck, I missed. There we go. Don't worry about it, I'm making my way in. I got a question.
What?
How the fuck can I make it through everywhere else without getting seen? Or I end up getting seen, but I can make it through this. I had over a half a dozen people. Oh, Mike, you better run.
They're not gonna find me.
Says that they fucking found me.
Oh, if they find me, I don't know. It's like nobody's moving. So I'm like kind of curious if they're actually going to like try to find me.
Brava.
They're not even trying. Hell no, I don't want to delete that save. That'd be the biggest mistake I ever made.
You should make a new save.
Why? Because all I was doing was just overriding it.
Looking for the Abbott documentation. Gotta be up here. Oh, I found it. Oh, right in this jaw. Maybe I didn't find it. It's up here somewhere. It's gotta be. Oh, there's a safe. No wonder. Fire in the hole! Whammo. Oh, we discovered that bitch. Now we have to kill a bitch. Which I presume... Oh, that's a dead officer. Michael, there's a guy above me on Mark. That's an officer. That might be the guy.
And I'm seeing a guy. Let me see. Look from past. What? Where is he going?
I got him in here. What up, bitch? Exfiltrate the area. Let's go. Shit, there's no way out. Bro, the guy was camping in a church like a punk, a bitch.
Like a punk ass bitch.
Mike, I can't get out the way you came in. Wait, yeah, I can.
Do you even realize how I actually got in?
Not really. What the fuck?
Oh, I broke my legs.
So don't do what you did.
Yeah, don't do what I did.
I can't get back there.
I know. So, no, I got one. This one.
Did you make a new save?
No.
So we gotta go through all that shit again.
Wait a minute.
You hit the wrong. You hit the wrong save.
No, that is fucking bullshit, dude. Because I know. Whenever I was up there.
Is there two saves?
No, listen. This is what I did, okay? I was looking at the manual saves, all right? Because I always did that. I saved it whenever I was up in the fucking sniper tower. And I sat there and I beat the piss out of the button to make sure that it was saved. But let's try this one.
That's the actual save.
Automatic one.
Hey, let's go. Mike, make your way out towards me.
Why? I'm going to what? Where's this? Let me just get myself real quick.
No, don't do that.
Why not?
Cause I don't want to have to restart this shit.
I said heal myself.
Well, you said kill yourself.
No, I don't feel like breaking my leg.
Did you notice that we did every single mission?
Honestly, no. Not entirely sure how to get down to you.
I've already left the area.
Okay, so let me go the same way, but not break my legs.
Or we could just do this.
Or we could just do that. That works too.
Target focus, the looted art truck.
Oh well.
Challenges, the Mask Avenger. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Shotgun shenanigans, we don't use shotguns. Kill the radio.
I mean, tell me if I'm not mistaken, but I mean, for fuck's sake, we like never use our like secondary weapon, as in our Thompson or whatever the fuck it is you got. The only guns we use is those.
Oh, I got a. That's something new for the loadout. What did I unlock?
Alright, I got them 5 stars or whatever the fucking inside.
Well, you only need four.
I need four?
Yeah, to buy the silent pistol. Or silent sniper. Apparently I unlocked something new. Oh, the upgrade to this gun. Okay.
Alright, so I got the two things of suppressed rifle ammo.
Okay, good. So that's gonna help in a long run. I'm gonna try this out. This scope. Oh. Skill tree. What do I want? Reduce damage from explosion. Lets you defuse traps more quickly.
Try a different scope. Alright, so,
Oh, dude, I can't...
That's right, I was gonna look up about my, character. Being on Zombie Army.
Your character?
Yeah, like the, you know, the character you play as? I'm thinking that the guy that I'm playing as now is at least similar, if not the actual guy from my Zombie Army or Zombie Army 4 Dead War.
Who are you playing?
Carl something. Carl Fairborn. I was right. He is in Zombie Army. I think that's kind of cool. Alright, so I'm assuming you are ready to go.
Oh. Hold on. I just unlocked someone new. Hans Dorfman. Hold on. I think my wife's downstairs. Hans Dorfman, he looks like a fucking dweeb. This is a nighttime mission, Mike. Or is this daytime?
I'm thinking it's either like crack of dawn or
yeah. Or nighttime. Alright, I'm ready when you will.
Come on.
See, it's a good thing we both like this game. Cause, like, we wouldn't do this challenge if we didn't.
Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized.
And I mean, you know, like I've stated previously about, like, this game, the gameplay itself kind of reminded me of the whole Zombie Army. And also now, due to the confirmation of my character, I like it a little bit more.
Well, if you like it a little bit more, start the ham radio. So we can get on with this bitch.
Well, I don't feel like starting the ham radio.
That's what you kinda had to if you wanna move forward, dick cheese. It's at night. Well, no. Dude, that's so trippy. It's split between night and day.
Radio,
what is it? Mike, if you look, it's split between night and day.
Okay, so where do I need to go to start this thing?
I think down here. Yeet. Yeet. Yeah, down here it should be. There's a boat down here.
Alright,
yeah. Oh my god, Mike. Look over there on the horizon, there's an explosion.
Holy shit. Alright, my friend. Click on something real quick on the computer. And we'll get it.
No. Don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I wanna see how much. I'll do 20 suppressed sniper ammo. That's plenty.
20 or 20 rounds?
Let's save it for when we actually need it. If we can somehow get like sound masking, use regular. Ow, fuck. We can go left or right? Or do you wanna split?
You know what?
Fuck hell. I have no idea. But how about we switch it up? And what I mean by that is, obviously before we pretty much always stuck together.
So why not switch it up and we go our separate ways?
Alright. I'll go right.
You know, to me it kinda makes it a little bit
challenging.
Yeah. As I walk into almost an ass load of people.
Well, I guess we technically didn't split up.
I'll take it.
Okay, we do got sound masking over here. So use that to your advantage. Save the suppressed for when we need it.
Could really use that sound masking right about now.
Also could I.
Before this guy walks away.
Boss, that was my fault. I timed it very poorly.
Fuck. I fucking got greedy.
I'm just gonna chill right here for Mo. I don't know why I said Mo, but I cut across.
I got some attention pulled off of us now.
I got like two fucking people around me. Two, four, I don't know. I do not like it. Where are they going?
They're going to that explosion that I set off.
Well, that one isn't.
Well, we still have sound masking.
Lass ihn nicht durch.
Mike.
Yeah, buddy.
We've gotten a lot of sound masking hits. We could definitely take a few shots. Oh, Mike, if you had a stick grenade, Right here would be a perfect spot for it.
I do have a stick grenade. I think. Yeah, I got one.
Right here, where this private is. Actually, where I just tagged would be perfect.
My screen tag is literally right in front of you.
Oh, fuck. Here, I'll tag an enemy.
Motherfucker. I went to turn around, but kind of let it go.
There's an explosion somewhere.
They're running. They're running.
Oh, dude, I'm hitting them like crazy with the sound masks. By the way, I figured out what the officers do.
Yeah, what they do.
They alert more enemies.
Just like in Wolfenstein.
Taking them out pretty quickly, though. Mike, I think that's the only guy left. Oh, there's another one. I might have fucked my- oh no, I didn't.
You still good?
You good?
Yeah.
You got guys coming up on your six.
I know. I was luring him. And his friend. If he's actually moving.
I'll say if you have to use the suppressed sniper ammo. fucked myself. I'm about out of regular ammo.
I wonder where these two motherfuckers in front of us are going.
Okay, they have calmed down a little bit. Mike, you good?
Yeah. That's it. You were taking a bunch of shots, and I'm like, eh, he could take a shot. just so you know, I only fired that stray round to draw that guy off of you.
Well, what happened was I was sitting on the side of the hill, and I slid down right into his path.
Ah, okay.
Alright, we should be cleared now. I had to take a bunch of shots because I ran out of ammo. So I had to go to suppress. We still got people around, so remember that.
Yeah.
That stick grenade did a lot of damage to these NPCs, though.
For sure.
Run. Did you blow up the only thing that's been given a sound mask?
I blew up a gun.
Yeah, that's what's been giving us our sound mask.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, we might not have another sound mask, so.
Well, I guess apparently I must have subconsciously one of the fucking challenge. That's always great.
It happens.
You say something?
What?
I don't know why, I thought you said something.
Huh. That guy didn't know what hit him.
It's like, wait, get hit with one? What the fuck? Nope.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, bud.
Do you see what I see? Oh! I know what I can do. Move.
Shut up, badass.
Move! Get in here, dude.
Oh, okay.
You see my idea?
Yeah, I like that idea.
What?
It
wasn't a teller mine. What do you expect? Yeah, if I had a teller mine, it would have blew up instantly.
So, I looked after you said teller mine the first time, and I kind of have one. I didn't know about. Well, I guess at least for the rest of this mission, if you ever need another teller mine and you don't have one, you know who to call. Okay, I have two teller mines now, plus a S mine, or Bouncing Betty, more or less. Good over there, my friend?
Yeah, I was dealing with some shit.
Hey, matter of fact, while we are in a calm territory, I'm gonna go take another piss.
Alright, man. I'm gonna go ahead and move forward.
Alright, you know me, I'll catch up. How's it coming?
It's going. Put a teller mine down on the road. We're gonna wait for that thing to come around again.
Alright.
I wonder if I can hit that boat from here. Did you get the teller mine down?
Yeah, what?
Did you get that teller mine down?
No.
I meant over here, dingus.
Yeah, well, I started walking. Yeah, bud. Alright. You're good. Alright, buddy. I'll catch you later.